Did you know in Harry Potter? Ironically, the basilisk that Lord Voldemort wanted to use to rid Hogwarts of Muggles and kill Harry was used against him by having its venom destroy most of his Horcruxes, ultimately killing him. Even more ironic, Voldemort's Horcruxes that were not destroyed by the basilisk's venom were each destroyed by Vincent Crabbe and by Voldemort himself.